बेहद की परम शांति। वेलकम टू अवर चैनल बापूजी दशरथ भाई पटेल। बापूजी इज एक्सप्लेनिंग, कैन मेडिसन्स क्यूर कॉजल बॉडी? परम शांति। व्हेन ह्यूमन गॉड डिसीज दे टेक्स मेडिसन्स, मे एनी टाइप ऑफ मेडिसन, एलोपैथी, होम्योपैथी, इंग्लिश मेडिसन और आयुर्वेदिक, दीज मेडिसन्स कैन क्यूर ओनली दिस ग्रॉस फिजिकल बॉडी। आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू इन माई प्रीवियस वीडियोज, all these medicines can cure or can take away the disease from the above two elements, that is from the cell of water and earth of this gross physical body. The disease in the cell of water and earth, it can be cured. Gross medicines can cure gross body. These medicines can't repair causal body. On getting power into the causal body, it get charges and then bad karmas or sins wipes out. Only due to yog power or meditative power, causal body can be cured. Medicines can't cure causal body. I told all these in my previous videos. Only gross or physical body can be cured by medicines. For example, if anyone have cancer and if that soul left the body, then there will be no problem for him with this gross body. But the damaged cell in causal body, the recording of cancer in the cell of causal body, that won't be cured. And again, according to that recording in causal body, he will have subtle body and gross body in the next birth. Only with power of meditation, causal body get charges. Causal body means either element. Either element means causal body can't be cured by these medicines. Param Shanti.